Good evening and welcome back. Basically, the plan here is just to go out to Halted Stream Camp here, where Armin's sword is. And nothing happened. I just came from the Maid Road from my Lakeview Manor. So we're just going to pick it up here, where I'm pretty sure some action's going to happen at that bandit camp. Now, it looks like we got something going on before.
Take this and hold on to it. I'll be back for it later. I'll pay you good. Don't lose it.
Okay.
No time to talk. Snitch or double cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
I'm not scared. Okay, I didn't quite see exactly what he gave me. So let's check out the inventory. I don't recognize that. I'm going to keep that. Normally I give this back, but since I don't have that enchantment, and I think Desdenova would just keep it.
Did you see someone run past just now?
Yeah. He went that way.
Great. Thanks. Bastard stole from me. I'll catch him, though.
Alright, well, good luck with that.
I guess I was just hearing things.
Okay, so the potential issue here is simply ASIS. In the vanilla game, Halted Stream Camp is supposed to have four bandits that patrol the exterior. With the ASIS settings that I have, those four bandits will turn into anywhere from 15 to 20. I don't care what perks you have or what gear you have. If you're in the 20th to 25th level, where Desdenova is, 15 bandit marauders, they'll ruin your day. So this isn't going to be a pushover encounter like the vanilla version, but we're here to kick ass. Let's get to it.
Thank you.
Okay, so I basically skipped over that looting. Like we're just going to go inside this camp, and hopefully there'll be less bandits in here. Maybe they were all outside. Certainly seem that way. Alright, trap there. How do I want to approach this? Ideally, they come up here, they charge into that rune and that trap. Come on! So Benner runs down there. Ah. Well, let's face it, Benner's not exactly the sharpest knife in the drawer. No, it's not it! You're actually gonna get a lot more! There's no yielding. It's just dying. Great. So her corpse set off the trap. Oh, that's alright. I think one of these has a key. Yes. And various other assorted loot that we will take. Save it. And let's open this and get in there. There's one in the hallway?
Never should have
come. I like when they say that. No, we're glad we came. Alright, no doubt the rest of the bandits are going to be pissed off and charging up here. Is fine. So how do we want to take them out? We got a summons. We'll just go in there with a default procedure. And just start hacking away. Oh. Get them out of here. Missed! Okay, third time's a charm, right? Bandit Chief, huh? You just got bested! Come on, Benner, anytime you want to get in there. Okay, there you go. Dead. It. Okay. Deserve a little easy one after what happened outside. Okay, so we're done here, and all we really got to do left is just to mine and loot the bodies here. I'm not sure how exciting that is, so what I'll probably do is just check out that main chest just to see what happened here and just pick it up when I'm done.
I'm still here.
Well, that's good.
Let's get going. What do you need to take?
Nothing. You are going to be pack mule. I'm looking at his inventory. I always do that. It should default to your inventory. I'm wondering if the vanilla game did that, and that's why I'm in the habit of always looking through their inventory rather than mine.
Let's go.
Alright, there's that chest. Let's check it out. Armin sword. I like that armor. Unfortunately, it doesn't have any enchantments. So, we'll probably just take it. Maybe we'll enchant it ourselves.
Sometimes I miss the soldier.
You found it. I've been looking for that blade for months. You took on all those bandits yourself?
Thank you. Here,
My father had a favorite sword and shield technique. Let me teach it to you in honor of his memory. Right then.
Okay, after returning Armin's sword, who is very appreciative, and crafting enough iron helmets to outfit the entire Whiterun Guard, we're on our way back towards Dim Hollow Crypt. So, once again, we took this main road here, and the idea was just going to cut through the mountains here and see what there is to see. These vampires are hiding. Not worth it. More important things to do. Let's get our bearings here. Alright, right where I want to be, north of Halted Stream Camp. Another ancient Nordic ruins. Boy, they're all over the place. Certainly can be easily distracted in this game. Alright, well, if they're going to have stuff I can loot outside, I'm going to loot it. I'll come back. Alright, here's where you gotta keep your eyes open. Snow bears, snow panthers, ice wolves. This can be a perilous trek. Here's a wolf. Yeah, we got combat here. Fighting an ice raid. What we want to do is go by the Lord's Stone, and that'll take us right to the path. It's which means I'm a little far to the west. Alright, yeah. Here's where we want to be. This is where I wanted to come up before. As I said, it's been a while since I played this. Shrine of Marin's Dagon and Lord Stone. I want to keep the Ritual Stone. Ice Wraith. Not quite sure how that became number one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight that I can see. They ain't worth it after that last encounter. Let's just get that vampire artifact. Or not. Uh-oh, fire breather. I have to fight cautiously. I hate fighting cautiously. It's fighting an ice raid. Oh, wait a minute. I went through all that trouble to get this shout, and I forgot I had it. Is there a reason why that keeps coming up as number one on my favorite list? One? Oh, run, 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 run! If you ask me right now how I'm going to win this, I'm gonna have to say I don't know. going to have to wage guerrilla warfare. Basically, just strike when they're not ready, weaken them down, and then hopefully just get rid of one of them. Ah, wrong shout! Oh, it's like those bandits are now in the fight. Not sure if that's good or bad. Normally, I don't mind fighting bandits, but we have bigger issues at hand here. That was too close. Man, I don't know where to help these bandits or kill them. Tell you what, you fight the dragon. Holy shit! So that dragon doesn't concern you at all, does it? These bandits are pissing me off. I can't even... You're now a carcass. Get back up.
That felt good.
These fucking bandits. Oh, that's just... no way I'm gonna survive this, I think. I could use the ritual stone, but I wanted to save that for the vampires. Was an impressive shot. Not what I came here for. Went through all the trouble of getting this. I should use it. That missed? There must be a maximum range on that. Oh, hey there. Really convenient of you to land in this narrow passageway so I can hack you. Where the hell are you going, Benner? I never gave him his bow back. That didn't get him either? I don't remember that shout having such a short range. Eat lightning, you overgrown lizard. Dragons, got it. I hit him 3 times with that marked for death shout. I bet he's fighting those bandits. Or... take your head on, and no problem with that. Yeah, dragon fights in these little narrow ledges are never really that exciting. And if they fly away, they can be really pain in the butt to kill, because you gotta track them down or whatnot. Luckily, that one just kind of landed right in front of me. I was able just to hack him.
Let's get going. What do you need to take? Let's go.
Yeah, so we're wondering where Brother Adelwald is. He seems very anxious to be of, quote, small assistance to us in checking out this dim hollow crypt. But I'm guessing he never made it. Well, here we are, 10 levels later. Dim Hollow Crypt. No idea what's going to be inside. Let's prepare.
Gods, I feel like I could crush a giant's head like a